Welcome back to the first part of the Sleeping Dog Definitive Edition. Keep supporting me and subscribe my channel to motivate me to bring the best gameplay videos.
He's
early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
The other gate, you know.
Hey, you're more for?
Yeah, you got the money?
Hey, Ting Fong, you're
here. What? 找人截住他吧。不可能，我哋呢度太远啦，老细佬，唔好乱嚟啊。
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
嗯，睇下点。
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
喂，究竟发生咩事啊？咩啊？边捻过啊你？停手，喂喐。
Come, come, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你哄我。 你知唔知我系边个啊？所有伙计唔好俾佢走甩啊！截住佢！好伤害我啊！Fucking
hell! Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
俾我警察，我嚟啊！Let's
go! Let's go!
唔使谂啦，入到监仓里面慢慢反省啦。而家唔系事必要你讲，除非你自己想讲，但系你所讲嘢可能会用纸同笔记低，即系成为呈堂证供。你明白？
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Sheng. that is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Wei Shen? Man, this is gonna be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
I guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole too. One thing, when we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful. Hey, Jiumei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Hey!
You don't talk to her like that!
Stop it!
Get off him! I don't care who you are! Let go of Jackie!
No,
I'm gonna fuck you up!
Kidding me?
Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on. Come on!
Ah!
I look nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us. Ho Chi all day, Jama. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? Think I won't gay down there?
I've been on vacation.
All right, you want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about. Hey, you think you can fight?
You like that?
I bet you caught the first punch.
How about
that?
See that? That all you got?
Come on, cowboy. Get him.
You think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens when shit gets real.
You gonna back down?
All right, I'm gonna beat you and you're gonna take it.
Come on, fight back. You like that?
Hello, boys.
Hey, any government done yet? Boss, we were just leaving. Tala, huh?
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake, let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song Ong Yi, both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new...
This will be easy. No problem.
You just have to be strong. That's what people expect. So you mentioned your sister back there.
Mimi? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know... really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country, but the hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah, once she started.
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. You was the boss. When we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Hey, you want music? You want games? I got it!
pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, sexy man, you want new clothes?
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem. You need anything? Just come ask.
Collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify that. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy.
I will pay.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money, but Doc, I won't be happy.
Dude, I think you killed him.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while. We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory. Come on, guys! Kick his ass!
You have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man.
Hello?
Tell Dog Eyes this market belongs to Winston.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here, people need to know you're one of us. You got an image to maintain, only the best brand. You gotta know you're successful.
Come, look. I fixed you up. Can I interest you in some better clothes? Come again. Thanks. Come again. Come again. Let me ring that up for you. Shop often.
Get back to Winston.
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie!
You want to tell Hai what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcements. You should probably be gone before they get here.
Ugh!
Nothing. Say matamola. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I send Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Ming, I got a message
for
you.
Stop!
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck you!
Bitch! hold, you fuck! It's one of Winston's guys! Take him out! You able to hire him to fuck you up!
You fucking with the wrong crowd!
Gonna kill you.
Fuck Dog Eyes. Winston owns this area. You fuck with us and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Fuck.
Hey, watch it. Wei Sheng? I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But, sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against protocol...
Well, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendru, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now...
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
guys, and the water still have to be cold.
Rosa told me that the things between Winston and Dog Guys are heating up.
Always the same big feud. One kills the other, then the new feud starts.
There.
What? Can I help you?
To listen to Flight from the Cinematic Orchestra here on Ninja Tune Radio, followed by Bonobo's The Fever off the award-winning Days to Come album. That's followed by the Beats mix of Sound Mirrors from Cold Cut's fifth studio album of the same name.
That dirty Ming sold me a jacket and said it was from Chang and Sui. He lied to me.
That man is always trying to take advantage. Give me the jacket. I will get your money back.
I already tried to return it.
上星期見到你啊！
喂, you okay, man? You look like someone took the shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes you gotta just take it. Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh, yeah?
What do you think of Jiu Mei?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. If I let that stop me, I'd never ask anybody out. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship? Wouldn't really work with my life right now.
Sure it could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind, Jackie. What's all the crap in the back?
The haul from my last score, baby.
Haul? What haul?
Tires, CRT monitors, a whole bunch of stuff.
Who the hell steals CRT monitors?
Man, it's gotta be worth something, right? Oh, shit!
Put on his mask. Can't let Dog Eyes boys know it was us. There should only be a few guards.
Keep the engine running.
What the?
Come and get me!
Hey,
In the warehouse, man. Shit, we're taking off the goods. Go, 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 man. Yeah, what are you doing? That's not what we want.
Whoa! 下来，再坚持一段。
go, go, man!
That was our big boost? A shipment of cheap watches?
What? What do you mean cheap?
Jackie, these are fake as fuck.
Holy shit, Tylo, the cops drive. Wait, drive.
That's it.
Yeah, you're gone. Clear, man. No wonder there's so many criminals in this town. Those cops suck!
What do you think will happen with Dog Eyes?
I don't know. He's an asshole, poor guy. But he has friends in high places.
Hey, he's a piece of shit. Don't be afraid of him.
Man,
listen, Jack.
Wait, you just got back.
You gotta stand up to guys like that, no matter who's
talking about bosses that way.
What caused the bad blood?
Don't know. They used to be tight, though. Hard to believe Dog Eyes would turn on a friend like that.
He always was a shit. Even when we were kids. Where's this guy we're meeting?
Don't worry. I'll take you from here.
You sure you don't want me to stick around?
No, man. I got it under control. So, Nola.
All right. Your deal.
Hey, wait! You did good out there. Here. Take this watch. You earned it.
Great. I finally hit the big time.
My man, Wei! You done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see.
What's going on?
We're going on offense. Taking over Marlboro Drive. One man per stop, anybody gives you shit?
Fuck them up.
Smack them around, no killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Dog Eyes' son on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
You can ask, it's fine by me.
All right, you're good with your fist. I'll give you that.
Thanks.
Yeah, we have another guy with us a while back. He was good with his fist, too. Came out of nowhere. Good story. Didn't talk much. You remind me of him. A lot. Turned out he was a cop. That's why he couldn't kill anyone, see? So now we know how to spot a rat.
You talk a lot. You know that?
You know what they do to traitors, right? When Tong is done with them, he buries them alive. 6 feet under. Nobody coming for you.
Hey, fuck you, Conroy.
I still think about that poor fucker sometimes. Are you insane?
Let's go.
No, 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 you stay here. I'll deal with this. Watch how a real man does it.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, you better get them.
Hey, you. You want this route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, don't guys.
Belongs to Winston now.
Winston? I don't know no Winston.
Pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
I still drive better than you. I finished my rope before you finished picking your nose. Winston must be recruiting dumbass peasants from across the border. You never seen a car before? Go back to your mule before you get hurt.
You gonna do comedy from your hospital bed, pal?
Everybody laughed, but you all the street boys. Okay, okay, I'm going.
Get out of here. I'm taking your passengers.
Okay, okay.
There's a slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change. Don't worry, people. After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
This is Sidewood, Little Bay!
Hang on!
We can't drive this way! Who the hell are these guys?
Mistaken identity, people. Don't panic.
control your line!
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top-secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give in.
Well, all right.
I'm on noodle break. Think I mean... We have received citizen complaint.
Did you look at the overnights? Yeah, but that's not the guy. It's Wen Shen Cheng. Not Wen Shen Cheng. Yeah, Bookmong Cheng. No? No, no, that's Gumbu Cheng. Bookmong. Bookmong Cheng. Skinny guy. Yeah. Right. I don't know. Right. You got a file on him or not? Right, well, send it over.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Pops are around.
What would a nice looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You pop star? Who's asking? Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But
what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies holding money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customers. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Unpaid debts. Popstar prayed real hard this morning. Time for you fuckers to pay up.
What the hell, boy?
Anyone these days.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Stop! I'm under arrest!
Thank you.
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust Popstar, but I also met a supplier, a guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
Boy, Omar, got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.